How do moths navigate? Picture a moth fluttering in the night sky. Ever wondered how they navigate? They utilize lunar compass orientation. Sounds fancy, right? But it's simple. Moths use the moon's light as a reference point. This natural beacon guides them through the night. But what when the moon is hidden? No worries, moths have a backup. They switch to Earth's magnetic field. So, from moonlight to magnetic fields, moths have their navigation sorted. They're more complex than you thought.